these trucks. The Sunoco Modified surround one of the Western Automotive Triple Crown Series, the R&R Open Seat Side Series, and of course, the Modified Racing Series will wrap up our program. Meanwhile, as the drivers get unstrapped and pulled out of their vintage Senior Tour Auto Racing cars, let's go backside once again to Kevin Boucher. Well, thank you all for our winners out of the car. Getting your photo taken, congratulations. Looks like a lot of fun out there tonight. It is. I love this track. This is the third time I've been here. And this pad is an original pad that's based at Waterford Speedbowl. I'm sure you don't mind putting it in. A pleasant day. And this is it. That's all for my actual project. What is your name? Bob Taylor. Bob, where are you from? Winthrop, Maine. A lot of fun coming down here. I tell you what, this definitely brought back some great memories of this car.
Yeah, we had a lot of fun. And I want to thank the fans and thank everybody for having
us. Congratulations on your win here tonight.
Great job. You were running good out there. Holy cow, the read. I thought, well, I always blow a power steering wheel, so I thought that's what it was.
Our second place finisher, Dennis DeSantis. Congratulations, good one. And he was putting on a great battle up there.
Yeah,
he's fast. I can't keep up with him, but I was going to be fast. I was going to hold him off. How'd you like it out there on the 5-8 mile?
Oh, I love this track. It's my favorite race today.
Congratulations, the big second place finish. Dennis finishing second. Joe Fletcher taking down third tonight, and what a great piece of machinery. It looks like a lot of fun out there. It was a ton of fun out there. I didn't think I had enough for Dennis or Bob. You know, then the rain starts coming down a little bit. Still with a little foggy, but this is my last race. I don't retire. I would have loved to have won it, but I'll settle for third. My family's all here, and this can get to a battle. You're absolutely right. Podium finish and your last race, congratulations. Thank you to the track for having us. It's getting harder and harder to get track time, and we really appreciate what you've done for us throughout the year. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, the fourth division for the Team Toro Racing coming to a close. The Modifieds will be out next.
Kevin, thank you very much. Back to Dallas down there.